There's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What?
Wait, that's an order, Nick. Give me the explosives.
You do realize we might not make it back alive, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I've known that from the start.
Diving. The base shouldn't be far.
Visibility's bad. It's hard to get my bearings.
I am impressed. Few men would have held that for so long. Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrade's pain. My questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for, and how you learn of the existence of this base. Of course, you also have to tell me what happened when you crossed the containment field.
Just say nothing, you hear me?
I'm going to ask the same questions over and over again until you answer them. What is your name? That looks painful. All you have to do is answer, and your comrade will not suffer anymore. Still won't answer? What do I have to do to make you speak? Perhaps you will not remain silent if I go a little further.
My name is Holmes.
Jody, no.
Jody Holmes. Agent 894732. I work with the CIA.
So the CIA is aware of our little experiments. And what about the entity that was trapped in our containment field?
Uh, He's tied to me. I was born with him.
Fascinating. The Americans have also discovered the existence of this phenomenon. I must inform my superiors. I will return soon to continue our conversation.
Sorry, Ray.
Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out.
It worked.
Now find the condenser before they realize something's up.
The door over there. That must be the way.
The condenser's close. I'm feeling echoes coming from the rift.
This is too easy. I don't like it. Jody! Jody, what's happening?
I need you.
Jesus.
Raiden? Raiden, you're back. Hurry. Hurry. Find me.
Jody, we've done it. The base is destroyed. Let's get out of here while we still can.
The rift is wide open. Entities are just gonna come pouring out if we don't close it.
It's too late, Jody. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You know that. Explosives. I need the explosives in the interrogation room. Light on this thing. Keep calm, Aiden.
going to die here with me. The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch! Years of work! All for nothing!
I think I let you down, huh?
Boosters.
But the hole's breached. We're gonna drown.
We're not far from the surface. Maybe we can make it to the top alive.
Yeah. Sounds like a fucking good plan.
You still angry with me?
No. I'm too cold to be angry.
Yeah, I never had time to tell you this, but I love you, Jody.
In your circumstances, it'd be very...
But I wanted you to know, just in case we die here.
Right.
So how about you? Do you love me too?
Yeah. Yeah, I love you, man.
Great.
Kiss me.
Good night, Princess.
Is Nathan okay? When will I see him again?
Oh. I don't know, honey. He hasn't left his office in 3 days. He loved his wife and daughter more than anything in the world. But we can try again tomorrow, okay? Get some sleep.
Jody, what are you doing here? It's late. Go back to bed. What did you say?
It was so quick. Mommy couldn't do anything. But it didn't hurt.
Stop it, Jody.
It didn't hurt at all.
You hear me? Stop it right now.
We're here, Nathan. We're right by your side.
Helen. Laura.
We love you, darling. We'll always love you.
Talk to me again. Jody. Make them come back. Make them come back again.
I can't. They've gone.
Please. Don't leave me. Don't leave me. I miss them so much.
The active condenser in the Republic of Kazakhstan has been destroyed and the rift is now inaccessible. We are now the only nation with access to the infraworld. This situation opens up new strategic and military perspectives. Now we're going to launch new programs to discover possible energy resources and develop military applications. We've already found ways of linking entities to human soldiers, and this is just the beginning. Now, this is more important than the race to space for developing nuclear capability. We have discovered a new world. A world for us to conquer.